Well, this is actually a real thing, and I'm not sure if it's the coolest thing I've ever seen or if it's one of the scariest things I've ever seen. This is the Atlas robot by Boston Dynamics, almost 30 years in the making, and this is the test bed for future military robotics. I mean, the child inside me is like, wow, that is so friggin' cool, but the other part of me is thinking, is this Judgment Day in the making? What do you guys think about these?